Semi-autonomous amphibious rover is a multi-usage rover. It is a driverless land-water transport which can walk on any terrain, capable of navigating itself using an intelligent control system. It is controlled by Arduino circuit. This rover is small in size and lightweight. The hull is made of acrylic sheet and rest of the parts are made from steel. It consists of infrared sensors to detect human warmth, and it is laced with cameras for surveillance purpose. The rover uses rocker bogey mechanism. Rocker bogey has a rocker and a bogey. The rocker is connected to the rear wheel and the middle wheel, and the front wheel are connected by the bogey. It consists of a robotic arm for pick and place mechanism. It consists propellers, which is also Arduino controlled. So when it goes inside the water, the propellers and floaters are responsible for its motion in water. Now, why do we need this kind of rover? Since existing rovers are single usage rovers, like they are made to perform single tasks. Also, they are very heavy and large in size, with complex designs and with low speeds. But semi-autonomous amphibious rover is a multi-usage rover, which is made to perform several tasks at a time. It is small in size and lightweight, with good speed, and is cheaper than existing rovers. It can be used in disasters like earthquakes and floods, for rescue operations, for inspecting deep tunnels, for naval surveillance purpose, and for cleaning purpose in rivers. Since this semi-autonomous rover is multi-purpose, so it is very helpful for humans to accept various challenges.